for you to succeed wherever you are, in whatever. So man may look at you and say, ah, you are just an ordinary whatever. But to God, the God that created you, the God that outlined the plan of your life, he knows what success is, not what men call success. So it does not matter where you are. To others, it may look like you are failing, but to your God, you are not failing.